always try and think like go running when you least want to, and then when you do want to, it'll feel so much easier. And part of that is like, running in the snow or the rain or the wind. But these last 3 days of rain were definitely like the kind of run where you have to fight for every mile. You have to really like earn it inch by inch.
Just an unknown girl from a little town. She got to college and looked around. Life should be about fun. Helping kids, she decided to run. Run, so you run.
Doing it for the kids and for the fun.
Started the week on a really fast run. I felt awesome. I was like super rested and was dancing for the camera and just really excited and like flying. And I think I overdid it because the next day I had a sore ankle and had to walk a lot. The sun was still shining then, and I got to see a French chiropractor because we stayed with Magali and Ava. And that was really special. It's really like intriguing to me to see how chiropractors understand the body, because I had a pain in my ankle, like down on my ankle, but he knew that it actually was because my peroneus muscle was blocked. And yesterday, I think I even to myself sort of feel like I proved a new level of possibility, because the whole day I thought, okay, if you can just get to 20 miles, at least like 20 is better than none. And I ended with 30, and most of the day, I didn't think I was going to make it past 20. So, and we were going on the road and thinking like, oh, this is our own special road. It's an abandoned country way. No one goes on it anymore. There's no traffic. And then we turn around the corner and the road is like falling in on itself. And then I just see people I'm close to, people I've just heard about this run, like supporting me and so strongly and being like, of course you did that. Like seeing other people believe that I could do it after I've done it, but sort of doubted myself is kind of cool. Like, oh, well, if they believe I can do it, I guess I can.